Yeah, you can't burn quests. Like, you know when you'd have a full hand and the mage would like accidentally cast something which filled his hand and then he got no quests and then he conceded. Like, that was the best. Or you had a Cho out and you filled his hand with garbage and then you completed the quest. Like, Cho would have been fun. I'm with this guy. Fill his hand with garbage, complete the quest, and burn it at the same time. Yeah, but no. Thanks, Blizz. Excellent. I like this. I'm gonna save that for later. Give me a free spell, maybe? Maybe not. Maybe you'll give me two and burn a card. That'd be smart. Yeah, he's doing it. Two spells and burn. Yeah, that's a good spell though. We'll take it. That's garbage. Compared to what? What are we burning? Ah, nothing too big right yet. Nothing too big.
A good defense is a great turtle.
Is it ironic having that guy taunt? I think so. Oh, there goes that idea. Sap, and he could burn and no, he can't burn nothing. I'm up to 8. If he had a second sap, he could kill this and then sap that.
How much is this worth to you?
Well, it's huge. How are we gonna deal with that? I have a few ways. Snapjaw. Shell fighter. Not yet. You know, this whole immune while attacking is brutal. It really is. Your broken shoulder still hurts, but getting better every day. That's good to hear, buds. I've only broken like ribs. I never went to the hospital because they said you didn't need, like, they couldn't do anything. But when I breathe, I could hear it crack, and it sucked. It got better. That was a long time ago, so I can't even confirm it was truly broken. Maybe it was just slightly.
Today. That one? Okay.
There we go, I got Murlocs. Am I gonna do a lot, use a lot of time in Classic? For sure. It's gonna be huge. You're gonna be worn out by the end of it. Oh, don't worry, I'll have a Murloc left. So far, I've had a lot of garbage card. Like, not garbage, she's cleared these, but I haven't been able to do much, guys. Not at all. There's something good. Hellfire. We really just need some plot twists in the next two turns. I'll be drawing, that's for sure.
Give us the money!
Don't try anything!
Eddie says, fire, fire, fire! That's right, Ed.
I'll opt to no good.
Thank you. Cool. sparkling water. I'm gonna have some of this. Quickly. Oh boy. Hellfire.
A good defense is a great turtle.
I don't even know if I'm gonna defell Lord yet. It's only for four, right? But might be okay. Depends what fort show up.
Unity, precision, perfection.
Double time and double pay.
I don't know if that's the right play, but whatever. Five. It's for five cards. I think we can take this at Oot in a Boot. I'm hoping. Okay, come on.
Amazing.
Yeah, it was amazing. The animation's super slow though.
This will be a mercy. Catalyst denied. This one turned out
nicely. Okay.
No strings on me.
What a sad
deploying countermeasures.
Okay, here we go. Hello. The 5-7's out. Thank you, Voob, for the kind sub gift, buds. Ooh, this guy's going heavy on the face. 8 damage. Can you guys believe that? Rather than stacking, I thought it'd be better with two, for the simple fact of one sap, one removal.
Ooh.
It's sparkling water. Oh, nice little... I need one of those. Actually, what I need to top deck is Zill. Zill would be handy right now, guys. Especially with these two out, if they're out. I don't know if they are, though. Please, no lethal. Is that too much to ask? Come on. A faceless actually wouldn't be bad. I could get copies of that. But let's see what's top decking and shrekking.
This one turned out nicely.
Ah, that's the one we were looking for. That is the one we were looking for. Even just a little bit of heals right now is good, guys. Four is fine. It wasn't as good as I thought because I put out... If I had a top decked it, I would have went with three of them for sure. But right now, that's pretty sweet. That is pretty sweet.
Primitive.
It might actually protect her being damaged, but it might not too. Because isn't there a destroy target on damage minion? Anyways, that was better than it was a moment ago.
I did it.
Okay, here we are. Ooh. Not protected. The Wind Fury might be good if the 4-7's alive. It doesn't look like it is, but he's gonna give me 8 health if he takes it out with 2 hits. I like 8 health. I even like 9 health is fine too. There's 1. Yeah, take it all out. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, I'm the one who locks now. And double pay. Wow. Not a bad little turn. Bet it didn't have Rush on it right now. Well, should I build it big for now? Might as well, eh? Because worst things comes to worst, if he clears this somehow, destroys it, and they're all 1-1s. Well, then we got the Murlocs. Amazing. I thought it was amazing too. Zilly, we miss you so much this game. But he might have got, he got us to this point. Don't forget I got this. If that's alive, if this is alive, I can take it to 20 damage. With this, and that. Uh-oh. Hey, this is where it happens. Probably the 2-5, I think, right here. He's gonna hit. Yeah. So I get two spells, which means I'm burning my next one. Let's hope we get a heal. It's not a heal. Not even close to a heal. Cool. Okay, got lethal. As long as that 13-19, no taunts. And it's able to attack. No freezes, no healing. No silence. Backstabbage.
This guy's
okay, good. Lethal's where it's at anyways, guys. My hand is chilled, thanks for noticing. So sweet. Yeah, it was amazing. Thanks for noticing.
I'll take you with me.
I'm putting any more into these at the moment. Oh, I got some snacks right here. Excellent.
The future is clear. Your demise is being near.
He's got a double there, right? Wonder if he's got an inner fire. Mystery of the masses. There goes that poor. Kinda. Here, we're gonna go with these two. Actually. Yeah, draw.
Free of that blasted tower. I'll take you with me.
Okay. Beholds. Excellent. Got some nice draw there, guys. We got some nice clerics coming up. Some doubles. Yeah, I'm looking so much to wow. It's going to be great. Fire.
Fire.
Free of that blasted tower.
Is someone injured?
Ooh. Two. Should I go with that? Ooh.
Scry more.
I'll take you with me.
Okay, let's see what happens. Beholds are good. Okay. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Ooh, quest complete. That's a nice turn right there, guys. It is. Thanks. There's a good chance I'll find lethal next turn. Mm-hmm. Just saying. Maybe not if it... Well, that's the right one. Well, here's the problem. I need to find lethal right now, otherwise... Well, there's no Cho, so that's good. Like, I can double-double inner fire one. But then I gotta take out another. That's right. Hold it. That's three.
The end is near. My hand is full.
Seven. Nine. Close, but not enough. Beholds. Over here. Behold. Over here. Thanks. Behold. Over here. Thanks. Okay. Betty Earthcraft, thank you for 21 months, man. These taunts are killing me, guys.
My hand is choked.
These taunts are not where it's at.
I see a dark future.
Get me out of here!
Behold!
Over here. Seriously? Okay.
Great show today, folks.
It's all right.
Free of that blasted tower.
The taunts. I just couldn't get through the taunts. I just could not get through the taunts. Speaking of taunts, I need a taunt right now. An injured would be perfect. Like, perfect.
The end begins.
Thank you. Okay. So, the good news is I got injured.
Is near.
What's happening?
Scry more. Behold.
Over here. Thank you. Ah. Well, see, I definitely didn't want to throw it in a fire because this guy is the scariest right now.
This might hurt.
Okay. Wow. When 30 damage is not enough. Okay.
I've got more left in me.
Oh. Battle of the big stuff, guys. All I need is an inner fire. I think I want to get rid of this guy. Just saying. Cleric? Cleric?
Behold. Scry more.
It's not the one I wanted to get wrecked.
I'll take you with me.
But it doesn't matter anyways.
Jade Serpent guide you.
It is your...
I've got more left in me.
What's happening?
There we go. It was a Choshu. I remember it well. That was a tough game. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.